Suppose you need to create a Microsoft Office Excel workbook by this afternoon, but you don't know how, or you know how, but you just don't have time. You can simply solve the problem by using one of Excel's dynamic and easy-to-use templates. Use the templates in their original formats or customize it to fit your needs. Let's take a look at these templates. To access the templates, click on the Microsoft Office button. Click New, and the New Workbook dialog box appears. You now have the option of choosing a template from your computer or Microsoft Office Online, which does require an internet connection. We can make a selection from many different options, such as budgets, invoices, receipts, and schedules, just to name a few. Let's take a look at invoice templates online. Pet sitting. Summertime is almost here, and I know a lot of kids make extra money pet sitting. When you find a spreadsheet that you like, left-click it to select it, and then click Download. When the spreadsheet opens, you'll notice these brackets with pre-filled text. This is called placeholder text. If we click on the text, it will appear in the formula bar. We can change the text here in the formula bar, or just start typing in the spreadsheet. Speaking of formulas, the biggest reason templates are so amazing is because they come formatted with embedded formulas. All you have to do is fill in your information and Excel will do the rest. Let's fill out this invoice so you can see what I'm talking about. I'm going to enter the date, the services provided on that date, the time I started working, and the time I stopped working. See, Excel calculated my total time worked. Now, I'm going to charge an extra $5 because this person did not have a scheduled appointment. If we scroll down and enter the amounts charged per visit, Excel will add the extra charges from above and give us the balance due. If you're ever curious about which cells have formulas, you can always click on the Formulas tab and then click on Show Formulas. Excel will show you where all of the formulas are located and show you how the information was calculated. To turn this feature off, just click Show Formulas again. In just minutes, you can prepare an invoice for your business. Go ahead and start customizing your template today by changing the text, font, fill color, and images.